Have some leftover coffee you'd rather not throw out? Instead of soaking your ingredients in plain water, take it up a notch and soak them in leftover coffee. It'll bring a subtle coffee flavor to your milk that you will absolutely love.